Okay, we're trying to graph the inequality negative 2x plus 4 is greater than 8. Let me make this a little larger. Okay, so first we have to solve it. Negative 2x plus 4 greater than 8. All right, subtract 4 on both sides. Bring down the negative 2x. We have negative 2x is greater than 4. Then we divide by negative 2 and flip the inequality. So we get x is less than negative 2. So I plot my open dot on negative 2, and then I make an arrow going to the left because we want less than.